The following contest is a Hell in a Cell match and is for the Undisputed World Heavyweight Championship.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
Let's not forget, the title is on the line here tonight.
How can I forget? I've been looking forward to this match for a long time.
Hey guys, is it possible that tonight is the night we crown a new champion?
Anything's possible, Cole, though I would say it's very unlikely. He's just been so dominant lately.
Introducing the challenger from Fort Worth, Texas, weighing in at 229 pounds. Ace Adams! And introducing the champion from San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 220 pounds, he is the Mat.
A fully confident challenger in their corner, absolutely hell-bent on capturing the title.
Big title match here. In my opinion, this championship...
It could be nap time.
And he somehow fights his way free.
Lucky for him, that looked devastating.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed. soon. Gets out of dodge there.
Showing no signs of defense here, guys.
Oh. And again.
Great way to work out your opponent.
Byron, is it possible to stay one step ahead of your opponent in a match as horrific as Hell in a Cell?
Well, it could come down to the first superstar that can turn that switch and battle on pure instinct, because a strategy could be lost and all you have left is the ability to fight.
And that can happen quickly in an environment where cruelty is rewarded for having no bounds.
Oof! And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
Boom, what impact!
The challenger eating up some damage.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Ooh!
Lightning fast reflexes.
Ooh, what impact. Flipping the script on him there. Wasn't expecting that.
What's he got in mind? This might be big.
Headbutt!
He's in big trouble.
Gonna be woozy after that impact.
What a forearm.
The champ looking out of sorts.
Things are not looking good for him right now.
And finds a counter. And again, yet another counter.
Too quick to catch him there.
Great agility there.
Harsh impact.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display. The impact.
Ooh.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Oh, saw it coming.
Oof.
Boom.
What have we got here?
Oh, so tear the features clean off your face.
And he's heading back in. Reverses. Can he make him pay? He caught him slipping.
Crucifix powerbomb.
What impact.
Going for the home run.
The champ will stay.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
One, two, three. Oh, another kick out.
How in the world?
Unreal.
No quarter being given by either competitor. You have to believe this was going to be decided by the smallest of margins.
I can't believe this is happening.
Oh, I can.
It's absolutely nuts.
Oh, what a day.
He's looking a little stunned right now.
Yeah, definitely off of his game.
I don't believe it.
And that table can shorten careers, Michael.
Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
That is a great reversal. Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Oh, no. Same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Oh, that's the second time.
You don't want to get hit with that once, let alone twice.
Just a step quicker. Great evasion.
How impressive was that reversal?
Again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
Here's the pin. Title on the line. I don't know how he keeps kicking out.
Wow.
Sharpshooter! The sharpshooter's locked in!
This could be it. He broke out of it.
Cole, how in the world did he find the energy to do that?
Gets him with a counter.
Launched with a belly-to-belly.
Evading possible disaster there. Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually
the champion into the cover. What is keeping this competitor going?
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys.
It's that time.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line. Near fall after near fall in this matchup here.
So resilient.
With a big boot.
On the mark.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
He's in trouble. He just cannot be caught. Saw that one coming. Going forward again. Another attack above the shoulders.
For the championship!
Kick out at 2-1. That may have been a slow count.
How'd he do that?
Shoulders down now, is it enough to retain the championship? And he's able to get out.
Man, oh man.
It's that time.
Saw what he had in mind there.
He's taken to the outside. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
He's playing with him now.
What a barreling spear.
But champions need to finish the job.
The champion returns.
And here's a look back at some of the action from the previous match. Nicely done. He picks up the win.
Man, this champion has a stranglehold on that title and doesn't appear to be letting up anytime soon.
And guys, that's exactly the type of action viewers come to expect here at Hell in a Cell.